Double Up Food Bucks lets EBT card users save 50% off of fresh produce at participating stores. The Greater Boston Food Bank estimates that 66% more people in eastern Massachusetts will struggle with food insecurity. Molly Kepner of the GBFB believes Double Up will help Bostonians in need maintain good health.
I think any time that we can use SNAP to make sure that folks have access to healthy food and healthy fresh produce is so important.
As one of 9 participating stores, Davies Supermarket in Roxbury sees the change SNAP can cause firsthand.
The response is great. Everyone's excited to be able to save 50% off on their vegetables.
Non-SNAP recipients also agree.
The 50% off is like giving more fruits and vegetables for the kids and grown-ups.
The mayor's Office of Food Access will give another $500,000 to the program, and it is encouraging any corner store or bodega to apply to become a participating store. In Roxbury, I'm Stephanie Joseph for BUTV 10.